just dropped from half tank, which is 4 bars, down to 3 bars for fuel.
Okay.
I mean, I should, when I see how long it's lasted me so far, it should be good for quite a while, but.
Yeah, I know, but still, I'm getting.
I don't know.
I'm getting worried.
Yeah.
We're not seeing anything.
No, it's not like down by Illinois. It felt like every town you were forced to go through the gas station.
Yeah.
Then, like, when we pulled through, like, Lyman and whatever that last town was, so you looked around but I didn't see gas stations.
Yeah. And we went by Beaver Dam already. Because we crossed 151. We gotta be getting up towards this Randolph.
Which is a big enough town.
Yeah. Right. I'm starting to get a little cold.
My fingertips on both my hands, that's about it. But yeah. I don't have my heaters all the way up yet.
Oh, I got mine going all the way. All right, just go easy on the throttle.